so they called it The Real Ghostbusters. Filmation's Ghostbusters managed to air their first episode a few days before the first episode of Deke's The Real Ghostbusters. Ultimately, the attempt to piggyback off the popularity of the hit film created far more confusion for Filmation than...